ओके सो गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल वंस अगेन. सो यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द क्रिटिकल सेक्शन एज वेल एज वन मोर थिंग दैट इज रेस कंडीशन एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद द प्रोसेस सिंक्रोनाइजेशन इज इट. प्रोसेस सिंक्रोनाइजेशन वी रिक्वायर इन द केस वेर टू प्रोसेसेस आर कोऑपरेटिव प्रोसेसेस एंड इफ दे आर रनिंग पैरेलली एंड इफ कोऑपरेटिव प्रोसेसेस आर शेयरिंग द रिसोर्सेस इफ दे आर यूजिंग द शेयर्ड वेरिएबल्स इफ दे आर एक्सेसिंग द शेयर्ड रिसोर्सेस इनपुट आउटपुट डिवाइसेस इन दैट केस वी नीड टू सिंक्रोनाइज द प्रोसेस इजंट इट. वी हैव टू सिंक्रोनाइज द प्रोसेस अदरवाइज इट मे पॉसिबल वट एवर द रिजल्ट दे आर जनरेटिंग आफ्टर द एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ द प्रोसेस इट मे क्रिएट क्योस और इट मे पॉसिबल द रिजल्ट विल बी रॉन्ग एट द एंड ऑफ द एंटायर एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ ऑल द प्रोसेसेस इजंट इट. सो फॉर दैट पर्पज वी नीड टू मेंटेन द सिंक्रोनाइजेशन वी नीड टू मेंटेन द ऑर्डर प्रॉपर ऑर्डर ऑफ द एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ प्रोसेसेस राइट. एंड whenever two processes are trying to access any shared variable or resources they will be in the race condition they are trying to gain the access of that shared variable they are preparing the result and they are just assuming that whatever the result I have created that is the correct one and that is the final one right and it is called as the race condition so we have already discussed one example to understand the race condition then we saw one concept where critical section is there critical section means whatever the shared resources are there those will be kept those will be considered as a critical section as a critical code and to access that code one should follow some sort of we can say entry code and one sort of exit code to gain the proper access of our critical section body isn't it so yahan tak humne dekha tha up to critical section ki kya hota hai now today what we have to say is how we can achieve the critical section how processes can synchronize if they are the cooperative processes now for that we will start with the two processes we will see or we will discuss first of all how we can synchronize the processes we will start from the initial stage where we can achieve all the requirements we know that to provide or to achieve the critical section in a proper way one process or the one algorithm should achieve some or three requirements the first one is the mutual exclusion the second one was the progress and the third one was the bounded waiting right so from mutual exclusion means mutual exclusion is something at one time only one process can access the critical section and second was the progress means no any process should stop any another process to gain the access of critical section if that process is not using the critical section it should not stop to other process also okay that is the progress then the third one was bounded waiting where no process should go into the starvation phase no process should wait for infinite time to gain the access of critical section fine now we'll see one by one ki kaise kaise solutions wahan pe milte gaye aur kaise kaise use hota gaya from which the very first one we are going to see all the solutions for two process solution okay it is called as two process solution from which the first very first we have the turn variable solution turn variable solution in which we are going to use one global variable which is called as the turn variable one value we are going to fix that and by using this turn variable value we are going to provide the access to different cooperative processes but whether this solution is the perfect one whether it is meeting to all the requirements which we have discussed three requirements usme se wo sare meet kar raha hai ki nahi that we have to discuss now how this will work suppose we know this is a two process solution so we are going to talk about the two processes only. So let us discuss P0 and the P1. Suppose I have two processes, P0 and the P1. How this code will work? Let me write down first. Okay, now if you can observe this code here, the code is something like, if this P0 process, if this first process is willing to gain the access of critical section, then it has to run some entry section code. If it approves the access of the critical section, then and then only it can go towards the critical section. After executing the critical section code, that P0 process has to run or execute the exit code. Okay, exit code and the entry code is compulsory. Then after that, if any remaining section is there from its local coding, then it can execute later on. Okay, then it will not affect any other process execution. वहाँ पे उसका कोई deal नहीं करना है. We just have to consider this part. If any process is present in under the critical section, then no any other process should gain the access of this critical section. That we have to learn. Now here, this part, while turn is not equals to zero, okay, this is called as the entry section. Just try to concentrate. Pura dhyan do idhar, acche se samajh lo. And this turn is equals to one is called as the exit section. Okay, now how it works? Now suppose initially the turn variable value is set to zero. Initially, the turn variable value is set to zero. Fine. So whenever P0 process wants to gain the access, P1 की हम बाद में बात करेंगे. P0 suppose एक ही ready है अभी. Now P0 wants to access the critical section. So it has to run this entry section. So whenever he will execute entry section, in this we have a condition, while turn not equals to zero, we have the value zero. Zero not equals to zero. This condition is true or false? Zero not equals to zero. This condition false. Is false.
False.
Yes. Now here, if you can observe, we know how the while code is written. We have something, while ka syntax keyword rahega, fir yahan pe kuch condition rahegi. And if it is true, then the body of the loop will be there. If it is true, the body of the loop will be executed. If the condition is false, then it will come. It will not run the inside loop, inside body, and it will just run the next code, right? So on the basis of that, this code is written like that. And no any, we can say body of this while condition is written over here. If the condition is true in this entry section, तो वापस से क्या करता रहेगा? Until the condition false, it will infinitely execute. Okay, but यहाँ पे हमारे केस में अभी क्या है? The turn variable has the value zero. So zero not equals to zero, condition becomes false. So now it will not execute this code again and again. It will just simply run the next code. Now we have the access of critical section. If this condition false, then only the P0 will get the access of critical section. Then whatever the code will be there in this critical section, that will be executed. Fine. Now after this execution, suppose P0 has done entire execution under the critical section. Now it has to exit. Now while it is exiting, that time it has to run this code. Now what is present in the exit section? P0 has to change the value of turn. Now what it has to change, turn value will be 1. Means now next process, we are only checking out for 2 process solution, right? So jo bhi dusra process hai, now that process can have the access of critical section. Uska meaning yahan pe ye hai ki ab wo release kar raha hai critical section, now next process can have the turn. Fine. So after exit section, whatever the remaining part of the code will be there from the P0 process, that can be run. Okay. Now, यहां तक समझ में आ रहा है? I will explain again, जब यहां पे पूरा process एक बार ये देखेंगे, उसके बाद फिर से एक बार explain करूंगी. But one by one, try to understand. Now, after that, P1 process. How this P1 will be execute? While of 1, again the entry section code, while turn is not equals to 1, then it will gain the access. Then at the end, exit, it has to change the turn value to the 0. And then we will be having the remainder section. Now suppose, now P0 process has executed, entry exit वो सब हो गया है. Now the turn value is 1, ठीक है? अब turn की value हो चुकी है 1. Now P1 wants to access. It will check the condition, while turn is not equals to 1. 1, अभी current value है turn का 1. So turn value is 1, so 1 not equals to 1. That means condition is false. If condition, yes, correct. If condition is false, that means it will not run continuously the body of the loop. Matlab body of the loop ke andar to kuch hai hi nahi, but ye condition infinite mein check nahi hoga kyunki abhi to false hi ho gaya. False hi ho gaya means jo bhi next part hai, that will be executed, right? So next is critical section. That means P1 process now can gain the access of CPU. Okay, so whatever the code is there in the critical section, now P1 will execute, then it will move towards to run the exit part. This is the exit part, and here it is, we have the entry part. Now it will change the value of turn to the 0. Pehla 1 tha, then P1 got the access. Okay, now after executing the critical section, now it changes the value of turn from 1 to the 0. Okay, that means now it is giving the chance to other process to get the access of this critical section. Now here we have the remainder section. If any else part is any remaining part is there from this P1 code, that will be executed. Okay, even if it is running the remainder section, if we have multiprocessor, then P0 can start or P0 can gain the access of this critical section. Okay, iska kaam yahan se ho chuka hai. Critical section ab P0 use kar sakta hai if it is executing in the other processor. Theek hai? अगर यूनिप्रोसेसर ही है तो इसका पूरा एग्जीक्यूशन होने तक तो वैसे भी वो मेन मेमोरी में आके उसको लिया नहीं जाएगा, isn't it? So in this way, if it goes in a proper way, the first P0 will be executed, then P1 will be executed, then P1 will execute, then P0 will be executed. Okay, यहाँ पे टू प्रोसेस सोल्यूशन इस तरीके से होगा. सो इन दैट केस वॉट वी कैन से इज हियर वी कैन अचीव द फर्स्ट रिक्वायरमेंट of mutual exclusion. What is the requirement of mutual, what is a mutual exclusion? Only one process should gain the access of critical section at one time. Okay, if any one process is present into the critical section, no any other process can gain the access of critical section in the two process solution. Okay, so we are satisfying this condition in this algorithm by using this algorithm. Then the second requirement is progress. Now what is this progress? See, that means no any another process should restrict the access of another process of critical section, even if it is free, even if it is not using. Matlab maan lo P1 use nahi kar raha hai critical section filhal. Okay, that means P0 can access, but no, P1 में कुछ ऐसा कोड अगर है कि जिससे P0 restrict हो रहा है, then we can say that progress is not achieving. not satisfying the condition. So yahan pe wo case ho raha hai kya, that we have to check. Now in this case, suppose whenever let us start from the initial step where we have the value of turn is initialized with the zero. Okay. Now P0 wants to access the critical section, so it will come into the entry section while turn not equals to zero. That is the condition true. ठीक है, यहाँ पे उसको entry मिल गया. Now suppose P0 is present into the critical section. Now it is executing all the code. But in between, some interrupt can occur. कुछ interrupt आ गया, कुछ problem हो गया. Something happened. The process stopped abruptly. Okay, because of some reasons. And critical section के in between, ये process interrupt हो गया. And now it has been, the state of the process has been changed from running to the waiting. ठीक है, running to waiting या फिर running to ready में वो चला गया है. उसका state change हो चुका है. CPU से उसको हटा दिया गया है, primped हो चुका है. And always remember, process can be primped in any of the situation because of any reason. ऐसा नहीं है कि अगर critical section में है तो वो primped नहीं होगा. नहीं, process can be primped in any of the state of its life cycle. ठीक है, तो यहाँ पे अभी critical section में था process और वहां पे primped हो गया. हाँ, primped हो गया, turn की value zero ही है, वो हमने condition check करके ही अंदर आए थे. Fine. Now processor, या फिर हम कह सकते हैं CPU has been relieved from this P0. Now CPU will check for another process whether it is available, and मतलब CPU idle तो नहीं रहेगा ना, it will check for the execution of other process. Now suppose P1 is waiting in the ready queue for the further execution. P1 wants to access the critical section. Now what P1 will do for accessing the critical section, it has to run the entry code. Now it will check while turn is not equals to 1. What is the value of turn? 0. यहाँ पे change नहीं हुआ है, exit code में change होता है. यहाँ पे सिर्फ 0 ही था value और critical section का access मिला था उसको. Currently turn value is 0 itself. So 0 not equals to 0 means condition is true. 0 not equals to 1 is condition true. So if condition is true, body, actual body of code तो है नहीं यहाँ पे. But if condition is true, that means every time it will keep checking the value of turn variable until the value becomes false or condition becomes false. Okay. P1 ka kya hai? Requirement ki critical section access karna hai. For that it requires to false this condition. Hai na? Ye ek tarike ka trap hai to stop the process to gain the access of critical section. Fine. तो यहाँ पे टर्न की वैल्यू जीरो है, जीरो नॉट इक्वल्स टू वन, कंडीशन ट्रू हो रही है, सो प्रोसेस विल कीप चेकिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ टर्न वेरिएबल. मान लो चेक करता रहा, सब हुआ. नाउ आफ्टर सम टाइम दिस P1 प्रोसेस विल बी प्रिंटेड बिकॉज वैल्यू चेंज हो ही नहीं रहे हैं. जब यहाँ पे फॉल्स होगा तभी वो क्रिटिकल सेक्शन एक्सेस करेगा. नाउ आफ्टर सम टाइम सपोज मतलब हो क्या रहा है यहाँ पे इस केस में, इफ वी विल ऑब्जर्व, इफ वी विल एनालाइज, even P0 is not executing. अगर P0 execute नहीं हो रहा है, we have only one option is P1 who is willing to execute the critical section, but still we cannot give the access to the P1 process, isn't it? Because of the code. यहाँ पे ऐसा code है entry और exit का जिसमें we are not allowing any other process to gain the access of critical section. बस वो सीक्वेंस में ही चल सकते हैं. वंस इट विल एग्जीक्यूट एंटायरली एंड इफ इट विल चेंज द टर्न वेरिएबल वैल्यू, देन ओनली द P1 प्रोसेस कैन एग्जीक्यूट. सेम प्रोसेस मान लो अभी इधर आया, सीपीयू विल हैव द P0 प्रोसेस अगेन बैक. मतलब हो गया इसका जो भी प्रिम्पशन, जो रीजन था, दैट इज क्लियर्ड एंड नाउ सीपीयू इज एग्जीक्यूटिंग द P0 प्रोसेस. यहां तक वो एग्जीक्यूट हुआ था. सपोज क्रिटिकल सेक्शन वॉट एवर द कोड इज देयर, दैट इज एग्जीक्यूटेड. नाउ इट विल रन द एग्जिट कोड. Turn key value will be changed to 1. So after change key, turn value is 1, then remainder section will be executed. Entire thing is clear. Now whenever P1 again wants to, P1 present in the ready queue, who is continuously checking this turn variable value, right? So now the turn variable value is 1, kyunki yahan pe change kar diya tha isne. So 1 not equals to 1, condition false, So it will gain the axis of critical section. So even if in between the critical section P1 ka abhi wapas permission ho jata hai, then the same case will happen. Critical section mein agar permission ho jayega is P1 process ka, then CPU will get the next process for the further execution. So in the ready queue P0 is present, but P0 will run the code, entry code, where it has to check this condition. Again, we have the value 1, which will not match here, which will not give the access of critical section. So that means progress is not, we can say we cannot satisfy the progress condition or the progress requirement here by using the turn variable. Okay, ye yahan pe mutual exclusion ho raha hai. Bounded weight bhi hai somehow, kyunki we are not matlab ye bhi partially hai, kyunki agar is case mein dekha jaye to continuous weighting mein hi hai, but it is giving the access to each and every process. Matlab both processes ko kya kar raha hai, access de raha hai. So partially we are meeting this, but progress is wale case mein kya ho raha hai, fail kar raha hai, right? So this is not a unique or the best solution, we can say. For this we have the next solution, which is called as the flag variable solution. Is it clear? Turn variable, are you getting this?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now we have the next one, flag variable. Now what is this flag variable? In which we use the variable flag. Basically, it contains the Boolean, or we also can call it as a Boolean value. सिर्फ 0101 ही होता है इसमें भी. जीरो फ्लैग ऑफ 0 होता है, फ्लैग ऑफ 1. ओके, एंड इनिशियली बोथ द वेरिएबल्स विल बी हैविंग द वैल्यू फॉल्स. बोथ द वेरिएबल्स विल बी इनिशियलाइज्ड विद द फॉल्स. ठीक है, नाउ लेट अस चेक द कोड. Okay, now see, as I said, we have two variables, flag of 0, flag of 1. Flag of 0 is for P0 process, flag of 1 is for P1 process. Now what is the code? And also one more limitation here is, yahan pe kya tha? We are not checking for the willingness of the process, whether the process wants to execute or not, whether process wants to access the critical section or not. That we are not asking. We are just burdening them. We are restricting them. Yes, you have to run, you have to execute. Now it is your turn. Okay, run the code and then turn, change the value of turn, right? We are restricting them. We are not asking. We are not asking their willingness, isn't it? But here, what we are doing, we are asking to the process whether you are willing to whether you wish to execute the critical section or not. Okay, so here it is the code for asking the willingness of the process execution. Now here, flag of 0, which will be set to true. This first line of code shows the willingness. If this flag of 0 variable is set to true, means P0 process wants to execute the critical section. He wants to access, this process wants to gain the access of critical section. That is the meaning of this statement. Okay, we are asking the willingness. Now after, if it is willing, if P0 wants to access the critical section, now the second code will come where we are going to check whether any another process is having the access of critical section. Ya dusra koi process willing hai ki nahi hai, ya fir koi run kar raha hai kya, that we are going to check here. Now here, suppose while flag of 1, now flag of 1, this variable is related to the other process, P1 process. We are checking out for two process solution only. So we are checking here if flag of 1, again the body is not present, but here is an infinite loop available. If flag of 1 is set to true, यहाँ क्या है, इफ फ्लैग ऑफ 1 इज सेट टू ट्रू, That means P1 is also willing to gain the access of critical section. Okay. Or it may possible it has the access of critical section. So in that case, we can say P0 process is willing to gain the access of critical section, as well as we are going to check whether other process is willing to gain. So yahan pe bhi agar true hai, to kya hoga? Yahan pe it will not do anything. It will not go ahead. If another process having the value set to zero, set to true, then it will not gain the access of critical section. It will do nothing. Do nothing if this condition is there. Do nothing. Okay, this is the entry code. Fine. If now we know that in our case, we have already initialized this variable with the value false. Okay, so yahan pe us sequence mein check karte hain. Now P0 is willing to access, and we are checking the flag of one value. Flag of one value is set to false. Matlab P1 is not accessing, P1 is not willing to gain the access of critical section. That means now P0 process can gain the access of critical section. Okay, now suppose some line of code is there in the critical section, P0 has executed. Now it will come at the exit part. This is the exit part. Whenever it will exit, whenever any process will execute the critical section, that process have to run, process have to execute the exit part also. Now what is present in the exit part? Flag of zero is set back to the false. Okay, yahan pe willingness dikhaya tha, true kiya tha. Now after execution, we are setting up the flag variable value to the false. Fine. So yahan pe hum kya kar rahe hain? We are allowing to another process to gain the access of critical section. That means I am not now willing, mera ho chuka hai execute karke. Now another process if wishing, then he can access the critical section. That is the exit part. Okay, now what is P1 process will execute while of one? Flag of one is equals to true. Entry code aega while flag of zero. We have to check. Then critical section and entry exit section. Flag of one is false, right? So here it will be the entry section. This is the exit section. Now here suppose yahan pe P0 process has executed, exit code bhi ho chuka hai, flag of zero set to false. Now P1 process if willing to access, then we have to ask f of one, flag of one is true. We have to set this variable value. True we have to set. Initially false tha, P1 was not interested, but now P1 is interested to gain the access of critical section. Now P1 process will set, change the value of flag of one to the true. After setting this value, now it will check whether other process is executing while flag of zero. If flag of value is set to true, then P1 cannot gain the access. But we know that P1 has set the value to the false recently. So flag, it will check the value here. It is set to false. That means P1 can gain the access of critical section. Okay. So after this, after executing the critical section, at the end, it will run the exit code where it will set the value of flag one to the false. Fine. So here we're asking to the processes whether you are willing to execute the critical section code or not. Okay. So maan lo, in between, agar yahan pe, we can say, even if they are not willing, if they are not willing, they are providing the access to the other process. Okay. They are open. If I'm not using, then you can access. But here also one problem is there. Here deadlock can occur. Abhi deadlock kis case mein hoga? If both the processes are set to true. Initially, we have set this process variable values to the false. Both are not interested. One by one, they are interested. Okay. But what if at certain point, if both the processes are willing to gain the access of critical section, इन दैट केस द डेडलॉक कैन ऑकर. डेडलॉक मतलब क्या होता है, मान लो इधर देखो अभी, इन दैट केस सपोज, ओके इनिशियली मान लो कि फॉल्सी है उसकी वैल्यू. नाउ पी जीरो वांट्स टू गेन द एक्सेस. अब क्या हुआ कि फ्लैग ऑफ जीरो विल बी सेट टू टी. पी जीरो ने अपना स्टेट चेंज कर दिया दैट आई एम इंटरेस्टेड. ओके इफ आई एम इंटरेस्टेड. नाउ आफ्टर दिस सपोज बिकॉज ऑफ सम इंटरप्शन ऑकर, पी जीरो विल बी इंटरप्टेड, प्रिम्प्टेड. पी जीरो विल बी प्रिम्प्टेड. इफ इट इज प्रिम्प्टेड, सीपीयू विल चेक फॉर द फर्दर प्रोसेस. Now, if P1 process is present into the ready queue, now it will gain the access. Now it will ask whether it is interested to gain the access of critical section. Yes, P1 is also interested. So flag of 1 will be set to true. Okay. Now what it will do? It will try to gain the access of next code. But before that, suppose यहाँ पे भी permission occur हो गया. After setting the value flag of 1 to the true. यहाँ पे भी प्रिम्प्शन ऑकर हो गया. नाउ सीपीयू विल लीव दिस प्रोसेस एंड इट विल गेन द एक्सेस ऑफ P0 प्रोसेस. हाँ, सो हियर यहां तक हुआ था, यहां तक एग्जीक्यूशन हुआ था, सेट किया था ट्रू तक. नाउ आफ्टर गेटिंग बैक द सीपीयू एक्सेस, नाउ इट विल चेक व्हाइल, एंट्री कोड चेक करेगा व्हाइल फ्लैग ऑफ 1. ओके, फ्लैग ऑफ 1 इज सेट टू ट्रू. यहाँ पे हमने रन किया था ना एक लाइन ऑफ कोड. सो नाउ हियर फ्लैग ऑफ 1 इज सेट टू ट्रू, मींस इन सम अदर प्रोसेस इज विलिंग और सम अदर प्रोसेस इज हैज सम एक्सेस टू द क्रिटिकल सेक्शन. अगर यहाँ पे ये कंडीशन है, अगर ट्रू है, दैट मींस P0 कैन नॉट गेन द एक्सेस ऑफ क्रिटिकल सेक्शन. सो इट विल कीप वेटिंग, इट विल कीप वेटिंग फॉर द वैल्यू. ओके, फिर यहाँ पे प्रिंट हुआ मान लो, फिर यहाँ पे प्रिंट हुआ, फिर P1 के पास आया CPU. Then it will run the next code while flag of 0. Now flag of 0, what is the value of flag of 0? It is again set to true. If it is true, if any other process wishes to gain the access of critical section, how can P1 process can gain the access of critical section? No, it can gain, right? So here also condition false. मतलब यहाँ पे भी condition क्या हो रहा है कि दूसरा process दिखा रहा है यहाँ पे critical section में है, और ये भी उसी case में है. So both the processes will keep waiting. दो ही process के लिए solution है. Both the processes are keep waiting so that the process value can change. यहाँ पे flag variable should change. So in this case, we can say that the deadlock will occur. अगर deadlock occur हुआ, no any process will gain the access of critical section. Okay? So this is the limitation of this flag variable. But here in this case, we are asking to the process whether you are willing to gain the access of critical section or not. Clear है? यहाँ तक समझ में आया? Flag variable.
Ma'am means वो जो flag of one जो starting का जो statement है, वो true भी हो सकता है या फिर false भी हो सकता है. वो process के ऊपर है.
हाँ ये ना.
नहीं नहीं जो while के अंदर का flag one.
हाँ.
तो वो ट्रू भी हो सक, नहीं नहीं जो फर्स्ट व्हाइल लूप के अंदर का फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट वो ट्रू भी हो सकता है और फॉल्स भी हो सकता है ना मैम.
हाँ हाँ, ये ग्लोबल वेरिएबल है ना, यहाँ पे आउटसाइड में है फ्लैग ऑफ जीरो फ्लैग ऑफ वन. शुरुआत में फॉल्स थे, मतलब नो वन इज इंटरेस्टेड, बट आफ्टर रनिंग दिस फर्स्ट कोड, इफ P1 प्रोसेस विशेस टू गेन द एक्सेस ऑफ क्रिटिकल सेक्शन, तो यहाँ पे वो चेंज करेगा. अगर वो चेंज करेगा, देन इट इज नोन टू दिस other process also, because these variables are the global variables. About them, every process who is coordinating with each other, us variable ka value jo bhi hai, unko replicate hoga. Okay? So depend upon the process is wishing or not, usne kya set kiya hai, us pe yahan pe change hoga. Correct.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So now the third solution, teesra solution hai iska, Peterson solution. Peterson solution is something which is the combination of the turn variable and the flag variable. Dono mein se jo acha hai, that we are going to merge into one solution, which is called as Peterson solution. Peterson solution. I will first write the code. In this case, what we are doing is, we are asking for the willingness, whether P1 or P2, whoever the process is there, who wants to, they wanted the access of critical section or not, that we are asking first of all. Okay. If they wish to gain the access of critical section, immediately after that, we are also saying that टर्न विल बी सेट टू वन. सपोज यहाँ पे क्या है, इनिशियल डिक्लेरेशन पहले कर लेते हैं. फ्लैग ऑफ जीरो इज इक्वल टू फ्लैग ऑफ वन इज सेट टू फॉल्स इनिशियली. एंड टर्न वी आर सेटिंग टू जीरो. टर्न वी आर हियर वी आर सेटिंग टर्न वैल्यू इज जीरो. मान लो नाउ हियर फ्लैग ऑफ जीरो इज सेट टू ट्रू, मीन्स P0 is wishing to gain the access of critical section. After saying, after showing the willingness, it is changing the value of turn from 0 to the 1. Turn ki value pehle kya thi? 0. Now it is changing the value to 1. Kyun change kar raha hai? So even if P0 is wishing or willing to gain the access of critical section, it is allowing some other process ki agar wo will agar if another process is also interested, then it can take the access of critical section also. Wo yahan pe uska willingness de raha hai. Theek hai? Now here is the entry section. Kaun si entry section hai? While turn is equals to 1 and flag of 1 is equals to true. This is the entry section. If this condition is there, then do nothing. ठीक है, और यहाँ पे exit section पहले लिख लेती हूँ. After this, it will run the code. Flag of 0 will be false. This is the exit section. अभी देखो क्या हो रहा है. First क्या है? We are saying initially both the variables are set to false. Both are not interested. And the turn variable is set to 0 initially. Okay. After some time, P0 wants to gain the access of critical section. Okay. So it will check, what it will do first of all, it will show the willingness. Flag of 0 will be set to true. After that, it is changing the value from 0 to the 1. Turn is equals to 1. Means if any other process wants to gain the access, it can tick. After that, after setting this value, now it is running the entry section code. While turn is equals to 1. Abhi hamare case mein kya hai? Turn is equals to 1. Condition true. And this is the logical AND. That means both the conditions should be match. So turn is set to 1. Flag of 1 is equals to true. Now in our case, currently flag of 1 is set to false. Means no other process is willing to gain the access of critical section. Yahan pe kya hai? True nahi hai. Agar yahan pe true hota, if any other process is willing to gain the access of critical section, then that will be set to true. Wahan pe wo true raha tha. If it is true, that time the instruction will be do nothing. Yahan pe kuch nahi karega. It will keep checking the value. Okay. Now in our case, the value of flag of 1 is set to false. Hai na? So, ye condition, agar yahan pe false ho rahi hai, so it will not keep checking. It will simply gain the access of critical section. Ye to rahi gaya idhar likha. It will simply run, it will simply gain the access of critical section. Okay, agar yahan pe true hota, then it cannot gain the access of critical section. It means this is just do nothing. Just you have to keep waiting. You have to keep checking. Okay. Hamare condition mein kya hua hai? Condition false hua hai. So it will gain the access of critical section. So after executing the critical section code, it has to run the exit code. It has to run the exit code. Kisko? P0 process ko. What it has to run? Flag of 0 now will be set to false. मतलब यहाँ पे जो उसने विलिंगनेस दिखाया था टू गेन द एक्सेस ऑफ क्रिटिकल सेक्शन, नाउ वी आर चेंजिंग दैट बैक टू द फॉल्स. know any other process. Sorry, this process is not now willing to gain the access of critical section. It is done. Iska ho gaya execution that we are setting. Flag of zero will be set to back F. Okay. Now suppose after this P1 wants to gain the access, the code will be something like this. While of one, flag of one will be set to true. हम लोग यहाँ पे P1 process का willingness दिखा रहे हैं. Even if it is willing to gain the access, it is setting the turn value to the zero. यहाँ पे one किया था, है ना? Turn की value फिलहाल one थी इस case में. अब turn की value change किया zero. मतलब other process जो भी है, उसको अगर चाहिए तो वो भी ले सकता है. It will be set to zero. ये case जो है ना कि some other process can gain the access. वो किस case के लिए है? For this deadlock. या फिर इसमें भी जो हमने देखा था limitation. कि प्रोग्रेस नहीं हो रहा था इफ एनी प्रोसेस विल बी प्रिंटेड इन बिटवीन दिस क्रिटिकल सेक्शन में, है ना? क्योंकि एग्जिट कोड में टर्न वैल्यू चेंज हो रहा था. वी आर चेंजिंग द टर्न वैल्यू इनिशियली इटसेल्फ इन द पीटरसन सॉल्यूशन सो दैट प्रिम्प्शन अगर ऑकर हुआ तो भी दूसरा प्रोसेस शुड नॉट वेट फॉर इनफाइनाइट टाइम. नाउ हियर द कोड एंट्री कोड विल बी व्हाइल टर्न इज इक्वल्स टू जीरो लॉजिकल एंड फ्लैग of zero is true, then do nothing. अगर ये condition है तो critical section and the exit section will be flag of one will be set to F. This will be the exit code. ठीक है. मान लो अभी P1 is wishing, then P1 will show the interest that I am interested. Then the turn value will be set to zero. Now it will run the entry code. What is the entry code? While turn is equals to zero. Yes, turn is equals to zero. Correct. Flag of zero is equals to true. Flag abhi recently zero set kiya tha false pe. That means this condition becomes false. If this condition is false, then it will gain the access of critical section. False hai to kyun? Kyunki yahan pe while ka koi body hai nahi hai. Agar yahan pe ye true rehta condition, so it will just run infinitely. मतलब जब तक value false नहीं होता. But अभी value false है, so it will gain the access of critical section. After executing this, it will run the exit code where again it is setting the value of flag of one, resetting the value of flag of one to the false. Okay. So even if any process will be preempted after setting this willingness flag of one के बाद in between the critical section. यहाँ पे अगर क्रिटिकल सेक्शन के बीच में भी अगर प्रोसेस प्रिंट हो जाता है देन ऑल्सो द वेरिएबल टर्न इज जीरो. मतलब जस्ट अ मिनट माय
मोबाइल वाज My mobile got switched off, but that was the end of the Peterson solution. I hope the turn variable, flag variable, and the Peterson solution for two process critical section problem, two process critical section solution are available. Are three: turn variable, flag variable, and the Peterson solution. Turn variable में हमने global variable turn लिया, जिसका 0-1 value change हो रहा है. ओके देन वी हैव चेक्ड फॉर द फ्लैग वेरिएबल जिसमें डेडलॉक प्रॉब्लम ऑकर हो रहा है. देन पीटरसन सॉल्यूशन व्हाट वी हैव यूज्ड इन दैट वी हैव टेकन सम गुड पॉइंट फ्रॉम द टर्न वेरिएबल एंड सम बेस्ट पार्ट फ्रॉम द फ्लैग वेरिएबल एंड वी हैव कंबाइंड इन द पीटरसन सॉल्यूशन एंड वी आर जस्ट चेकिंग आउट द कंडीशंस राइट. सो इज इट क्लियर एवरीवन?
यस मैम.
Okay. Tomorrow we will see the next solution that is the semaphore. Synchronization ke liye use hota hai semaphore, which is a very again important point. 10 marks ke liye questions aate hain. But this is again the question will be asked something like explain the synchronization and two process solution in detail. So in that case, you have to explain this three all the three solutions. This question will be asked for 10 marks. Okay. Mark your attendance. If marked already, then you can leave the session.